Hello, good people. Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Sejo. I told you that today is a very good day, which actually, thanking God for good natural things which are happening, the village, many things which God have blessed us with, many things we have good atmosphere to breathe, we have good free space to walk. Yeah, we say that we have to glorify God. There is one subscriber asked me that, why do I call God always? With me, I have to say the reality, why I do call God always, because God gives me energy. Do you want me to call Satan? You just call that your master, who is Satan. Me, I'll always call God always. And God is the creator of this universe. Why should we not give him that credit? If God was human, as Maro, we could die, all of us. But we do thank God because God is the master and God is the provider of everything. He's the provider of this universe. He's taken this. My wife went with the car. Now it's done. Yeah, you can see how it's done, but. Want after this video, I take it for the car wash, or I can just go. After this video, let me see the money which I have here. We can take it for the car wash. I'll take it for the car wash. Let me go and collect the key first. Yeah. So guys, what I'll do is, I'll just put the water to the radiator. Yeah, because I never checked the water here. Let me go and check. Yeah. Let me go and check the water and put it to the radiator first. Let me see if my wife is here. Hey. Babe, I need some water put to the radiator. I think the radiator is very, it has no water. Let me pick a jug. Eh? Mama jug, your radiator. Lena memaliza kazi. Ngoja kwanza. Now, let me have this, baby. My beauty, my wife. Utensils. Take care of your hair. It will fall down into the
water.
Your lesso. Take your hand. Yeah, cover it. Babe, just go to the car and bring me car keys.
In the house?
Yeah, and that header, charging header. Okay. I think I'm taking the car to the car wash. Yeah. So bring me the header, kindly, and the car keys. All right. Wait. Let me say this, and let's do this. Yeah, I'm doing something. Sometimes, guys. Yeah. Let's check amount of oil which is here. So, and I'm going to put here water. This tank, I don't know if it's empty. Wow, it wasn't empty. When I was thinking that this tank is empty, that's why. Okay, here it's empty. I want to put here. Let me put it here. You know, guys, there is no electricity, so I was charging I was charging the car using my phone using the solar, my mom's solar. So I don't know, this car needs service. Okay, you can see how it is. Okay. Right, another thing which I'll do is what? Yeah, I think I'll have to put this one. I don't know how much of what I'll place here. Yes, then after there, let me look for something. I'm going to do it here. It is what it is. So let me get something here. Get something from the house. Let me pick my phone and charge. Yeah, from mom's house inside here. Yeah, from mom's house, we're doing it with solar. So let me pick my phone. Because I'm going to upload video. This is my phone here. Let me have it from here so that I can go and upload the video. So it is how it is. So hey, Eva, quiet. Eva. So it's quite jug, babe. So guys, okay. Ani pelaki iko kawash kidogo. Sawa sibai.
Alafu kutongeza basi
kumi. Eh, nitaongeza pressure. Ilikuwa inakuvuta?
Eh, kiasi.
Hamu ni toilet reverse. Nataka kujua hapa hivi. Ingia. Ingia uwashu upeleke hadi huko juu. Nataka uzoe kabisa hapa. So, baby is going in. Want to take it back. Kindi hapa. Weka hii nikuwa na kuambia.
Eh?
Eka on. Take it back. Always use the side mirror. By the way, today you can use the normal one. Just straight. He's my babe. He's my babe riding. Straight, babe. Come. So, I can go straight. Aye, you should. I go straight. Ona. Eh, sawa. Rudisha tena. Sawa. Aye. Enda tu, pole. Anza kunyosha. Nyosha. Safi. You know she's a good driver, but here disturbs her so long. Inyonge hapa, uitwa. Hapa hivi. No, you can't be so. And I'm belly. Ah, and I've even you'll cook here and I'm moving you'll cook me a bed. Aye, apple. Nyongo kabisa. Ah, yes. Apple, aye, reverse. Rudy kabisa, reverse. Rudy. Rudy. Safi hapo. Ana mbele. Eh. Ana mbele. Aya. Hapo. Rudy reverse. Kata kabisa, aha. Aya, sawa sawa. Wajani. Come. Maraba. Yes. That's how far she can drive, guys. Aya, nipatie gari urudi ho. Mato mori nataka. Maraba. Hai, bye. Bye.
Bye.
Love you. So guys, actually, yeah. So we are here. Sometimes I like putting this up. So guys, actually, that's the thing which I was telling you, that let me pause the music here. Yeah, that's my Oshi. Yeah, she's a very good driver. Yeah, she's very good driver. That's what I can say. Other thing, people, I'll just say that it's a wonderful thing. And it's a very good and nice being two drivers in a family. Maybe in my family, that's me and my wife. In case of anything, my wife can make it happen. Yes. So guys, actually, I've come to my realization that this video may be longer, but I have to make it right. I have to make things very much right. Yes, it is what it is. Have to make things very much right, because things have been said, and things have been said. We must analyze it. Why should somebody actually become crazy? Why should somebody, after Min have done a video, after Min have spoken her mind, somebody's coming, is being very much injustice about it. Yeah, he's being very much injustice about it. So somebody's stopping here. My uncle's stopping me here. So the guy is coming, is not happy about the video which MinHawi did. MinHawi did a video of her mind. MinHawi did a video which actually nobody could. Uncle, I'm doing a video, then I'm coming straight. I'm coming at home there. MinHawi did a video which actually she spoke what's supposed to be spoken. She did what's supposed to be done. She talked what was supposed to be talked. And me, I said I can't be intimidated. I think I'll stand my way, no matter what you call me, that this guy here. I don't care. Bygone is bygone. You never call that person my wife. She isn't my wife. She's not my wife, and she can't be my wife. Now I'm in a new relationship, and I'm doing my things by my own. I'm in a new relation. I'm working by myself. I'm in a new relationship. I'm making things to work. I'm in a new relationship. I'm making things how supposed to be done. This is Sejo. And I always tell you, this is Sejo. And Sejo can never be intimidated. Sejo speaks what is in his mind. Sejo speaks what's supposed to be spoken. Sejo does what's supposed to be done. Sejo suggests what's supposed to be suggested. I do it according to myself. I do everything according to me. And nobody can stop me from doing that. Nobody can stop me from being whom I am. Nobody can intimidate me. Nobody can bring abracadabras. Wapi nani? Kemu?
Ameenda kwa moshi kuweka kidole.
Kidole zifanya ni HIF imekata. Sina kuambi unacheka?
Mbona ameenda
kuweka. Haya, ngoja akuja basi uone kama inafanya. Haifanyi?
Wamekata.
Kuna kitu inaitwa SIF. Sijui SIF.
Nimekuja.
Labda basi. Lakini vitu sijui nini haziko. Sana nataka hii gari ling'are.
Anakuja hapa hii imeleta.
Bye. Na kujia. So guys, actually me I just say the reality which is there. And nobody can intimidate me in whatever way. I do it by my own. I do what's supposed to be done. I say what's supposed to be said. And I stand on my feet. Somebody saying that people are ungrateful. Why complain? Why complain somebody's opening up about his or her ideas? What do you mean by that? Sometimes not making sense. Sometimes we have to come to our realization so that in Nyabuhansi we used to be. Nobody paid for me. I say Marwa never paid my school fees. He never paid my boarding fees. He never took me to campus. He never bought me the car. But when you say that in Nyabuhansi we used to live in poverty, which poverty are you saying? Which poverty? Me, no matter even if the two viewers, I can get two viewers, I have to say something which is supposed to say. And I have to do something which is supposed to do. So nobody can come and say that, now fired. Fired, are you employing them? Have you ever employed MinHawi? You've never employed MinHawi. MinHawi, I like MinHawi because of her IQ. I love MinHawi because of saying what is supposed to be said. Not that lazy gang, I don't know what. When somebody says something, you say that this is lazy gang. When somebody is trying to say what is in his or her mind, you try to portray him with a bad. Me, by the team comments, continue. That this your villa is jealousy. Your master is jealousy. What a kind of video did he did? He did a useless video ever. Because you can't be saying something which is not making sense inside your mother-in-law's house. How can you criticize people in your mother-in-law's house? That is a taboo in our tribe. Because now, how can you intimidate or insult people inside your mother or your father-in-law's house? Even they were very shocked because I saw them at the background, they were passing. They were passing at the background. Reason being, Nyabuhansi podcast have hosted MinHawi and MinHawi have opened herself. We can't be slaves anymore. Even let me say, there is a lot of dictatorship when it comes to some subscribers. They see that Marwa have really changed our life. Did Marwa roof my mom's house? Did Marwa build that house? I started by myself. Did he contribute even a nail? Let's say to my sister's funeral. Did he even contribute one coin in the sake of our contribution? So let's not be relinquishing and saying something which is not making any sense. Let's not be those people. Let's be people of substances. Let's be people who are very much disciplined. You're saying that Nyabuhansi is jealous. Let us be jealous. We can't be. This is not a dictatorship village or center. Marwa can't be Museveni. Marwa can't be, I don't know, who that guy of Zimbabwe who siphoned everything. That now you have to say Marwa, and now he's coming. I told MinHawi that this guy one day will shut you down, will talk nonsense about you. Be yourself. That now people are going, see, nonsense. May I just say nonsense because it's nonsense. Yeah. Let's call a spade a spade. Okay, you are praising him. Yes. You are praising him. He's saying nonsense. How can you? Okay, you're saying it's some younger YouTubers. We get $50. Thank God you are earning more than a million. And you are coming to insult those people who get $50. Another thing, and I'll come back tomorrow still. I told you there is something called sexuality in young ladies in this village. I did it, you abused me. I did it. Many people propagated about it. I did it, they called me racist. I did it, they called me homophobia. I did it, but people took me very bad. And I have to say the reality which is there. I have to tell the world the reality which is there. And we have to, let's call a spade sometimes, guys. Let's call a spade. Because we can't be saying some things, praising somebody who is not making sense to the people. And at the end of the day, we are like, this guy have brought us this. Even President Ruto launched the platform of YouTube. They came, that is called, monetization something, community guideline. It was launched. The case of my sister's daughter. Many people insulted me. Many people insulted me. They talked a lot of bullshit. Let me call it bullshit. Because I'm a no-nonsense person. I'm a no-nonsense person. Because, guys, let me tell you one thing. Somebody can never take, let me say, my sister's daughter for granted. I'm very much strict when it comes there. BT took my sister's daughter and you criticize me a lot. Hey, that guy's big. Look at this is called the sister to get it. Look now, she's working as a Mason. And you people, you are celebrating. Hey, let them be engaged in nonsense. People are just taking advantage that BT is working with Tracy. It can't happen. I stood by myself and I said, this is bullshit and it can never happen. The person even who went to interview now, BT, is now in wrangles. What goes around comes around. What goes around, it comes around. What goes around, it comes around. Just a minute. Somebody trying to call. Guys, already mean Howie, the time which I was really. Actually, she have. Twice, but me, you know, I'm that guy of kind heart. You are told that forgive and forget. She went and spoke what was supposed to be spoken. I did an interview. I don't know why it's Sejo. People run to see. People want Sejo fall down. Many people want Sejo to be not there because I say something and I predict the future. Look at Mombasa. I don't know Mombasa, something of that sort. Mombasa. That young kid, she's in Form 3. Right now, she could be in Form 4. That's the reality. They took advantage of her. People taking advantage of young girls in this village who they are coming from the poor background. That is the thing which actually me, Sejo, I say that it can't happen and it will never happen. To my family, no way. Subscriber aside, when it comes to business, it means business. When it comes to business, it means business. And I'm telling you the fact. When it comes to business, it means business. I couldn't allow my sister's daughter to go with stupid let me call stupid and narcissistic YouTubers boys here. Now, right now, she couldn't be in school. She could be expectant mother. Then, now you are watching your bus. I don't know bus. I don't know. Oh. Now, narcissistic things. I'm happy because my sister's daughter, she's in school. I'm happy because after the end of 3 to 4 years, she will be graduating. I'm happy because she's going to make we proud. People, hey, let them get married. Married nonsense. Go take your daughters to be married. Now see that she was impregnated. She's left. She's left alone. No any assistance is coming through. She's alone. She's fighting right now. A girl, very young age. She's fighting. She's really fighting to be assistant mason to the village in order to feed her kid. And those billionaires, they've run away. The billionaires, after impregnating a young kid, a younger girl who had great future, a younger girl who actually have a great future and have a sharp mind, the billionaires, they've left her. Right now, she's fighting her own. Her own. I saw that clip of Gintu. I really felt it. Big shout out to you, Gintu. I saw that clip. Actually, it really took me, and I shed tears. I said, this is the thing which some subscribers, they were wanting my sister's daughter to be destroyed this way, so that we be a laughingstock to the village. They call us that beggars of the village. This is the thing. And may I have to say the reality, guys. Never take your daughter for advantage. I know many useless comments, they will come here, and stupid and idiotic comment. Ask me about my last relationship. I don't care if you ask. Go and take your son and give him. Right now, I've moved on me. I move on with immediate effect. With one week, I do move on. Only 1 week, I move on. I move on with 1 week. 1 week is enough for me to move on. 1 week is exactly enough for me to move on. And like this. Like this garden here, the poor village which some billionaires are saying, guys, God have blessed us with this wonderful village. You can see it how it is, where we are called the poor village. Very beautiful vegetation, very beautiful kales, very beautiful buildings. That he saved us. So are we living in poverty? I'm sorry, this is not Burundi. They're calling us, we're living in poverty. We don't live in poverty. I'm very much sorry to criticize our country, but it is what it is. Even when somebody tried to explain that this is a young kid, I'm putting this young kid from the village scavengers, somebody comes with insults. A billionaire comes with the insult, trying to bring down this Sejo. You are living in Europe. You had some problem from here. You flew to Europe, and now you are abusing me because now you've gone there. You become a billionaire. Me, even I don't want to go to Europe. I want to stay here. I was born here. I will die here. I will enjoy my love with my wife. I will enjoy everything with my wife. I'll have kids with her and enjoy life here. Now that's the painful reality I'm telling you guys. People say what they're supposed to say. People will do what's supposed to be done. But there is God in heaven, who people, they don't want me to be calling every day. Happiness is getting married. Happiness is having somebody who actually can't drain you out. Happiness is when, I'll repeat what I said in my last video. When you treat a sick person and that person start eating ugali, start eating pizza, that person will turn back to you. That's what I've seen. After crying to the videos, make sure that people that are well, now they've come to bite me with big, that serpents. But with me, I don't care. I don't care. I say what's supposed to be said. I always do what's supposed to be done. I always tell people, I open myself and tell people what's supposed to be told. Oh my God, this is Sergio anyway. Me, I'll tell these people, the world, many people take care of their daughters. Please take care of your daughters. Do not get in the wrong scavenger's hand. We earn $50, let us hang. You billionaire, you earn a lot of money. Leave us alone. We will say what's supposed to be said. We will do what's supposed to be done. We'll criticize what's supposed to be criticized. That's some villagers. Which some villagers? And I'm telling you, my brother, my elder brother, because I know you are on your 40s, my elder brothers, that's what I know. You are on your 40s. If you are in 30, then I'm not yet born. What I'll tell you, this village, it will reach a time when you'll be even coming here, you'll be irrelevant. And I'm seeing very soon when you're going to come back, maybe Githriba will be coming around. But now it is what it is. Me, allow me to criticize in this video because it's supposed to be criticized. Why somebody do a podcast telling the reality, then you come hammering that person? It doesn't make sense. It doesn't make sense, guys. It doesn't. Yeah, we younger. Me, people don't come and say that I don't know. Ah, no, no way. Me, I'm very much and very much supporting that person who is a positive and actually bringing things to sense. I'm not that kind of a person who actually, when you see just one video, you go crying. You open a live. Just criticizing one person. Because that person have stood with the reality. Bombo clout. We have to say the reality which is there, guys. Don't fear. We are here. It's better be with two views, but I say what is supposed to be said. I do what's supposed to do. And caution, guys. Now, when we say the reality, they bring the cops for us. And us now, we will go to the schools, principals. If a kid or if a student is impregnated, which is coming from that school, even us now will write straight to the court, they be arrested. Because we don't need beggars. Imagine that mother, the mother of, so that's I don't know who, She's crying there. Guys, I don't have much to say. This is the most saddest video I've ever done.